Hello students, today I am going to start class 9th English descriptive paragraph, description of person. So make use of the following value points or hints to describe a person. First of all, you should mention the name, age and height of the person, the relationship to the writer who is writing about the person, personal and family background of the person whom you are describing, then education, training, professional skills, then his attitude, values and views, and to describe the looks or appearance, features, you can describe the face, eyes, lips, teeth, etc. For describing hairs, you can use the words short, curly, black, unkempt. For describing clothes, you can write jeans, skirt, formal, casual, well-tailored. Then height and build, you can use the words overweight, muscular, lean. For complexion, you can use the words pale, dark, fair, etc. Then the characteristics of personality and character, personal, professional, intellectual, moral qualities like trustworthy, confident, sincere, sensitive, patient. Then occupation and specialization, opinion of others about him and her, and the achievement, honor or distinctions of the person. Here we have one example. Question is, write a descriptive paragraph in about 100 to 120 words to describe an interesting person in your neighborhood who is not related to you. Now, first of all, you have to write the title, an interesting person in my neighborhood. Then after leaving one line, you can start. Mr. Vijay is my neighbor and I find him to be a very interesting person. He is in his mid-50s and has a smiling face. His small sparkling eyes, long pointed nose and little round mouth make him appear as a friendly and warm person. He is 5 feet 10 inches tall and has a light frame. He belongs to Jalandhar in Punjab but stays in Mumbai with his wife and a 12-year-old son. He is an engineer and works for a large engineering and manufacturing company. After leaving one line, you have to change paragraph. Mr. Vijay is a very amiable and talented person. He can create wonderful craft pieces out of waste wood. He has a habit of gifting these items to the children in the neighborhood. All of us have at least one piece of each presented to us by him. Although he does not talk much, but he always smiles and greets everyone. His calm and cool temperament is reflected in his behavior and everyone likes him. He never talks ill about anyone and believes in live and let live. I like him very much because of his kind attitude and friendly behavior. So this way you can write a description in 2 or 3 paragraphs. Thank you.